Nathan Huckluck with the Canadian Red Cross, working with the American Red Cross, Long Island, New York, following Superstorm Sandy. So we're here today with emergency response vehicles that have come to deliver hot meals, bottled water, and snacks. Each of these vehicles can pump out about 1,000 meals each time that they go out, 3 times a day. We've got distribution like this going on all over the state, over in New Jersey. It's a massive operation. Proud to be here to help out. For all of you who are helping us, help everybody here, thank you.